it's Jeanine and welcome back to my channel, and today is going to be another video in my series hashtag falling with Jeanine. And I have two videos already up in this series. I'll have them listed down below for you guys. And in this video today, I'm going to be doing my fall must-haves. So basically just showing you guys things that you should get this fall, like makeup and many other things. And I'm also going to be showing you guys four fall outfits and how I style them and where I got them from. And this video is in partnership with BOOHOO. So thank you, BOOHOO, for sponsoring this video. I think that's all I have to say. I hope you guys enjoy this video and find some new things to pick up this fall and you get some inspiration for some fall outfits. And let's just get right into it. So I want this forever to last, to not be together. And now I'm going to go ahead and show you guys four fall outfits that you can try out this winter or fall. All the pieces in this video are from BOOHOO. I will have them all listed down below, the website down below. There's also going to be a giveaway, so stay tuned for that. And let's just get right to the outfits, and I hope you guys enjoy this portion of the video.
It ain't coming. All the moment of truth in your life. When everything feels like the movies, yeah, you bleed just to know.
Show you guys are some eyeshadow palettes, and I picked out four for you guys, and these all have the most perfect fall colors, the burgundies, the browns, the oranges, reds. So I'm going to be showing you guys four of them. The first palette is this one from Smashbox. This is their Ablaze Eye Palette. This one is great for traveling. The front is super cute, and it has the most perfect fall colors. I love how compact it is. It has some mattes, some shimmers. This is just a great palette for on the go. Next one is the ColourPop I Think I Love You Eyeshadow Palette, and again, those perfect fall colors. They're so pigmented. ColourPop always outdoes themselves, so this palette is amazing. Definitely pick this up, and it's affordable as well, so you can't beat that. This is my go-to palette. I bring this with me on every single trip, and I have these colors on my eyes today. This is the Tarte Pro Palette by Tarte, obviously. Mine's very messy because I use it quite often, but I love this palette. It has the best fall colors. And last but not least, you cannot forget about the Morphe 350 Palette. This palette just screams fall. It's affordable. These colors are so pigmented, very rich and blendable. It's amazing. So definitely pick this one up too, because I think it's only around like 25 bucks. So great deal. And moving on to lipsticks, I'm going to show you guys four of my favorite lipstick shades. Number one is the shade I'm using right now. This is from Morphe. This is in the shade Peanut. This is a liquid lipstick. It's absolutely beautiful, and it doesn't like flake off and get all gross. It's very pigmented. You put one stripe, you're good to go. Next one is LAX from ColourPop. This is a dark, rich, vampy blood red. It's absolutely incredible. I love this shade. and these are so affordable, only $6. The next one is Avenue from ColourPop. This is more of a rich red, but it's still perfect for the fall time. And my last ColourPop shade is the shade Tulle, and this one is a little bit more of like a mauve-y kind of red, but it is still very beautiful and great for fall. And my last one is Brown Sugar from Kylie Cosmetics. I love this one. These ones last all day. This is just a good neutral. You can wear with any eye color, any outfit, and it's incredible. Highly recommend this one. Next up are candles. Of course, you cannot forget candles in a fall essentials or fall must-haves video, so I'm gonna show you guys three candles that I picked up this season. First up is flannel from Bath & Body Works, and just, oh my gosh. I don't even know how a flannel smells, but I guess it smells like this. This is just incredible. Go smell this at the store. This is so just, ugh, it's everything. This is a stable candle, Sweater Weather from Bath & Body Works as well. Oh my gosh, I just can't. This just makes me think of winter and Christmas, and I'm getting so excited. I have this smell in my car as well, and it is incredible. I just wish it wasn't blue. I wish I just left it like white. And I don't like the label that much, but the smell is so good that it's like worth just sucking up and buying it anyway. Last but not least is Marshmallow Fireside. This is just the most amazing candle. Vanilla-y, it's so sweet and just, it fills up your room with most amazing scent and aroma ever. I love this one. This reminds me of Christmas as well. And just, gosh, definitely check out those candles. They're incredible. And Bath & Body Works always has deals, so definitely try and catch when they have those deals, because I got mine for quite a steal. And my last must-have is a great fall playlist. I make one of these pretty much every single year. I follow this one playlist called Fall Feels on Spotify, and it just puts me in the mood. When I light a candle and I have my sweater on and I have this playlist going, I just feel so joyous and so happy and just so fall-like, if that's a thing. I will have that playlist listed down below for you guys, so you guys can listen to that when you're chilling in your room. So guys, those were my four outfits for fall. Let me know in the comments down below which one was your favorite. And again, all the clothing is from Boohoo. It'll all be listed down below. And I will have a 50% off promo code for you guys in the description box, so definitely check that out. You don't want to miss out on that, so you can pick up all these pieces and get them half off. Also, there's a chance to win $500 to Boohoo.com. So I'm gonna have that listed down below for you guys to enter that, because that's a really good giveaway. You don't want to miss that. So that'll be listed down below for you guys as well. And thank you to Boohoo for sponsoring this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and found some new pieces to pick up for this fall. Fall's my favorite season, so I love doing one of these videos every single year and showing you guys new products. And I will see you guys next Saturday. Thank you so much for watching. All my social media is down below. And peace out, Girl Scout. Bye, guys.